The man I'm talking about was not a Scrooge now. He was a kind, a decent, a mostly good man, generous to his family and upright in his dealings with other men, but he just did not believe in all of that incarnation stuff which the churches proclaim at Christmas time. It just did not make sense, and he was too honest to pretend otherwise. He could not swallow the Jesus story about God coming to earth as a man. He told his wife, "I'm really sorry to distress you, but I'm just not going with you to church this Christmas." He said he'd feel like a hypocrite, that he'd much rather just stay home, but that he would